Baba, ¿quién estudia te va? Ti Baba, ¿quién estudia te va?
Shruyete. Shruyete, Mahodia.
सर्वेभ्यः स्वागतम् अमरकोशकक्षायां राम राम राम। यस्य ज्ञानदया सिन्धोरगाधस्य नगा गुणाः सेव्यतामक्षयो धीरा षष्ठ्यै चामृताय च अथ व्योमवर्गः Anybody else who wants to tell? Venkatravan Mallikarjun Mahalaya? Do you want to tell Allah?
Yeah.
Yomavarga? Pratibha Bhagini, Venkatravan Mahalaya, alternate, we will tell.
Astu.
Astu Mahadya.
Venkatravan
Mahalaya. Dyodiva Upe Striya Mabhram Vyoma Pushkaram Ambaram.
Nabhantariksham Gaganam Anantam Suravartmakham.
Vyad Vishnu Padam Vatu Pumsya Kasha Vihayasi.
Vihayasopi Nakopi Tyurapisya Tadavyayam.
Tara Pathashabda Guno Meghadvaram Mahabilam.
Vihaya Shakuna Pumsi Gagane Punnapumsakam.
Atha digvargaha dishastuka kubhakkashtaha ashashcha haritashchataha.
Pratya vachi prati chastah purva dakshina paschimah.
Uttaradi gudichi syat dishyan tutrishu digbhave.
Avag bhavam avachi nam mudichi nam mudak bhavam.
Pratyak bhavam prati chi nam prachi nam prag bhavan trishu.
Indro vannif pitrupatir nairuto varuno marut.
Kubera ishaf patayah purva dinandishankramat.
Ravishukro mahi sunaswar bhanujo vidhu.
Budho brihaspatischeti dishanchaiva tathagrahah.
Airavata pundariko vamana kumudonjanaha.
Pushpadantasarva bhauma supratikascha diggajah.
Karinyo abhramu kapila pingala anupambhakramat.
Tamrakarni shubhradanti changana chanjanavati.
Kliba vyayam tvapadisham dishor madhye vidikstriyam.
Abhyantarantvantaralan chakravalantu mandalam.
Abhram megho varivahastanayit nurbalahakaha.
Dhara dharo jaladharaha taditvan varidom bubhrit.
Ghanajimuta mudira jalamukdhumayonayaha.
Kadambini meghamala trishu meghabhave bhriyam.
Sanitam garjitam meghanirghoshe rasitadicha.
Shampashatah radahradini airavatyah kshanaprabha.
Tadit saudamini vidyuchanchala chapala api.
Spurjathurvajra nirghoshe meghajyotiriram madaha.
Mahodaya?
Spurjathurvajra nirghoshaha meghajyotiriram madaha.
Indrayudam shakradhanus tadeva rujurohitam.
Vrishtir varsham tadvighate avagraha avagrahau samau.
Dhara sampata asara shikarom bukana smritaha.
Varsho palastu karaka megha channen hidurdinam.
Antardha vyavadha pumsi tvantardhir apavaranam.
Apidhana tirodhana pidhana chhadana nicha.
इमांशुश्चंद्रमाश्चंद्र इंदुः कुमुद बान्धवः
विधुः सुधांशुः शुभ्रांशुः ओषधीशो निशापतिः
अब्जो जैवातृकः सोमो ग्लोर्मृगाङ्कः कलानिधिः
द्विजराजशशधरो नक्षत्रेशः क्षपाकरः
कलातु षोडशो भागो बिम्बो स्त्रीमण्डलम् त्रिषु
भित्तं शकलखण्डेवा पुंस्यर्धोर्धं समेंशके
चन्द्रिका कौमुदी ज्योत्स्ना प्रसादस्तु प्रसन्नता
कलङ्काङ्कौ लाञ्छनं च चिह्नं लक्ष्म च लक्षणम्
सुषमा परमा शोभा शोभा कान्तिर्द्युतिश्छविः
अवश्यायस्तु नीहारः तुषारस्तु हिनं हिमम्
प्रालेयं निः काचाथ हिमानि हिमसंहतिः
शीतं गुणे तद्वदर्थाः सुषीमः शिशिरोजडः
तुषारशीतलशीतो हिमः सप्ताञ्जलिङ्गकाः
ध्रुव औत्तानपादिः स्यात् अगस्त्यः कुम्भसम्भवः
मैत्रा वरुणिरस्यैव लोपा मुद्रा सधर्मिणी
नक्षत्रमृक्षं भन्तारा तारकाप्युडुवा स्त्रियाम्
दाक्षायण्योऽश्विनी इत्यादि तारा अश्वयुगश्विनी
विशाखा राधा राधा विशाखा पुष्येतु सिद्धतिष्यौश्रविष्ठया
समाधनिष्ठा स्युः प्रोष्टपदा भाद्रपदा स्त्रियः
मृगशीर्षं मृगशिरः तस्मिन्नेवाग्रहायणी
बिल्बलास्तच्छिरो देशे तारका निवसन्ति याः
बृहस्पतिः सुराचार्यः गीष्पतिर्
धन्यवादाः एकनिमिषं प्रतिभा भगिनी सिद्धा अस्ति वा वन्स् मोर् यु हाव् टु अन्म्यूट् युवर् सेल्फ्
सिद्धोऽस्मि महोदय
बृहस्पतिः सुराचार्यः
बृहस्पतिः सुराचार्यः बृहस्पतिः सुराचार्यः
गीष्पतिर्धिषणो गुरुः
गीष्पतिर्धिषणो गुरुः गीष्पतिर्धिषणो गुरुः
जीव आङ्गीरसः
जीव आङ्गीरसः जीव आङ्गीरसः
वाचस्पतिः
वाचस्पतिः वाचस्पतिः
चित्रशिखण्डिजः
चित्रशिखण्डिजः चित्रशिखण्डिजः
शुक्रो दैत्यगुरुः काव्य काव्यः
शुक्रो दैत्यगुरुः काव्यः शुक्रो दैत्यगुरुः काव्यः
उशना भार्गवः कविः
उशना भार्गवः कविः उशना भार्गवः कविः
अङ्गारकः कुजो भौमः
अङ्गारकः कुजो भौमः अङ्गारकः कुजो भौमः
लोहिताङ्गो महीसुतः
लोहिताङ्गो महीसुतः लोहिताङ्गो महीसुतः
रौहिणेयो बुधः सौम्यः
रौहिणेयो बुधः सौम्यः रौहिणेयो बुधः सौम्यः
तमौ सौरिशनैश्चरौ
समौ
शनैश्वरौ शनैश्चरौ
समौ सौरिशनैश्चरौ समौ सौरिशनैश्चरौ
तमस्तु राहुः स्वर्भानुः
तमस्तु राहुः स्वर्भानुः तमस्तु राहुः स्वर्भानुः
सैंहिकेयो विधुन्तुदः
सैंहिकेयो विधुन्तुदः सैंहिकेयो विधुन्तुदः
सप्तर्षयो मरीच्यत्रि
सप्तर्षयो मरीच्यत्रि सप्तर्षयो मरीच्यत्रि
मुखाश्चित्रशिखण्डिनः
मुखाश्चित्रशिखण्डिनः मुखाश्चित्रशिखण्डिनः
राशीनामुदयो लग्नम्
राशीनामुदयो लग्नम् राशीनामुदयो लग्नम्
केतुमेषवृषादयः
ते तु मेषवृषादयः ते तु मेषवृषादयः
We will discuss the meanings of these words and then go further. Kriya is the next set of words which we'll do tomorrow. धन्यवादः भगिनी
धन्यवादः महोदय
सो वि स्टार्ट् फ्रम् बृहस्पतिः सो हियर् अमरसिंह हेस् टाक्ड् अबौट् द स्टार्स् सो हि वाण्ट्स् टु टाक् अबौट् दिस् इस् दिग्वर्ग सो बृहस्पति वन् इस् इट् इस् अ ग्रह अण्ड् वि आल्सो टाक् बृहस्पति एस् दि सुराचार्य देवतानां गुरुः बृहस्पतिः सुराचार्यः सो हि डैरेक्ट्लि फार् देवता गुरुः हि सेस् बृहस्पति सुराचार्यः देन् गीष्पतिः धिषणः जीवः आङ्गिरसः वाचस्पतिः चित्रशिखण्डितः आलर् पुल्लिङ्ग आलर् अकार देर् इस् नो डिफिकल्टि देर् सो वि हेव् नैन् नेम्स् फार् बृहस्पति द नेक्स्ट् कम्स् युवर् शुक्र शुक्रः दैत्यगुरुः शुक्रः दैत्यगुरुः काव्यः कृशनाः भार्गवः कविः देर् आर् सिक्स् नेम्स् फार् शुक्र Now, except the Ushanaha, Ushanaha is Ushanas Shabda. Kavi is Ikaranta, Ushanaha is Sakaranta. Balance are all Akaranta, straight away, clear. Next comes your Mangala Graha, that is Angarakaha, Ujaha, Aumaha, Lohitangaha, Mahisutaha. So five names for Angaraka. Bhumi Mahisutaha is Bhumi Putra. That is why if you need some, you want to buy a house, if you want to buy a land, a piece of land, what they say, astrologer says, the position of the Angaraka Graha should be very favorable. So if that is there, then you will easily get land. This is what I know. Don't ask astrology questions based on this. Whatever I understood from my grandfather and father, I am just sharing. I am not an astrologer. I cannot see the jatakas of people. Just a joke which I am sharing. But please don't send the jatakas to my email. I have not even cleared the audio files and your homeworks. Definitely, I will not be able to clear this. Just a Then Angarakaha, Kujaha, Bhaumaha, Lohitangaha, Mahisutaha. Five words we got for Shukra, sorry, Mangala, that is Angaraka Graha. Then we are coming to Buddha. So Rauhineyaha, Buddhaha, Soumyaha are three words for Buddha. Samo, Sauri, Shanaischarau. There is a typo error, Shanaischarau. So Saurihi Shanaischaraha are the two words. Samo There is one more which is missing the text which is here. Maybe found in some of the books, but it is not there in Kshiraswami also. Other set of words. So first we start with saurihi sanaisaraha shanihi taha vandhu kala kaya putra taha arkajaha. So we have about seven sauri sanaisara shani manda pavandhu kala kaya putra, nine names for shani. I will introduce that line. Shani Mandau, people can note down. Shani Mandau Pangu Kalau. Shani Mandau Pangu Kalau. Kaya Putrosi. Kaya Putrosi Tor Kajaha. Kaya Putrosi Tor Kajaha. This is the line. So we will introduce that this text. Next we come to Rahu. Tamastu Rahu Swarbhanuhu. So for Rahu we have Tamaha Rahu Swarbhanuhu Taimhikeyaha Vidhuntudaha. So this finishes Rahu. Then they are talking about Saptarshayaha. Saptarshayaha Marichyatri Mukhas Chitra Shikandinaha. So Mari, see the Saptarshaya are Marichyatri Mukhaha. Marichi are three and others. Mukhaha here refers to Ityadayaha Ityartaha. Chitra Shikandinaha is another Sanya for Saptarshayaha. It is another Samya. Samya means a name for Saptarshis. So there are Marichyatri Mukhaha. See, there what happens is the Saptarishis, they are different in different yugas. So Marichihi Angiraha Atrihi Pulastyaha Pulaha Kratuhu Vasishtaha. These are Saptarishis, one set of Saptarishis, and they are also known as Chitra Shikhandinaha. Now, Kashyapotri Bharadvajaha Vishwamitrastu Gautamaha Jamadagni Vasishtascha Saptaite Rishayaspata. That is one set of Saptarishis. Like that, the Saptarishi change for every Yuga. This is what I understand from the elders. So here they are referring to those Saptarishis in which Marichi is present. Mukha refers to Pulastya. So it Marichi Mukha means Pulastya is also present. Marichi Angiraha Atrihi Pulastyaha Pulaha Kratu Vasishtaha. These are the Saptarishis as per Amarasimha's list in Amarakosha. I know you will have a lot of questions. We will discuss during the question answer sessions. Next, Rashi Naam Udayo Lagnam Tetu Mesha Prishadayaha. So what it says is Rashi Naam Udayaha Lagna. So there are Rashi, so there is, when you open the horoscope, you will have something called the Lagna. So Rashi Naam Udayaha Lagnam. From the Lagna, we count the Rashis. So in the Lagna box, we will say this is mesha mesha vrshadayah so mesha vrshadayah means mesha and others so mesha so how many rashis mesha vrshabha or vrsha mithuna karkata simha kanya tula vrishchikah dhanuh makarah kumbhah meenah there is a shloka for this mesho vrishota mithunam karkata simha kanyake tula cha vrishchiko dhanvi makarah kumbha meenakau this is to remember the rashis so mesha vrishabha mithuna karkata simha kanya tula vrishchikah dhan dhanuh makarah kumbhah meenah 12 rashis Questions, please. We'll start with Rama Ramachandra.
Mahodaya, the Shiraswami Vyakhyanam, somebody said that he will give a phone number. I missed some classes, maybe. Yes, given during
the so, one second, you just be online. I will show you.
Astu Mahoday.
So let me open the page. So if you come to Amarakosha here, to Amarakosha course. This is the additional information. Shiraswami Vyakhyana is available at New Bharatiya Book Corporation. This is the address, this is the phone number, this is the email.
Astu Mahodaya, thank you very much. Because I missed some classes, maybe that time you told this. Thank you. Dhanyavada.
Dhanyavada. Venkateshwaran Gopala.
Namaskar, sir. What is Ushan? Ushan in the word comes many times in Veda. Ushan means Venus, you mentioned, but what is the meaning of the word Ushan?
Ushanah.
In Veda chanting, Ushan many times comes.
There is a dhatu which is called vasha. So let me go to the dhatu. I just want to make sure that the dhatu has the meaning. Vasha kanti. Okay, let me go to the Sastadhyayi website and we will open one dhatu. The dhatu which we will open is vasha. Vasha Kanto. Okay, this is the dhatu which I should refer. No, from this Vasha Kanto dhatu, from this, I am not able to recollect the prakriya. From this vasha kanto dhatu, this ushana shabda has come. So what it means is that which has very good kanti, brilliance, is ushanas.
Ushakala is early morning, isn't it?
That is mama, shasha, that is shadanana sha.
Oh,
it's different. This is Usha.
Okay.
Shivasha.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Both the shakaras are different.
Okay. Dhanyavad.
Yep. Next question, somebody. Venkatraman Mallikarjun.
Namaskara. Sir, there is no mention about Ketu Graha here, anywhere else?
Ketu is not, it is not mentioned, yes, you are right. Ketu Graha, see, there is a belief that Rahu and Ketu are like two halves of one Graha. Which is why I think it is not mentioned. There is no reason which I can think of why it is not mentioned. And even in that eight Ashtadika there also, when the planets were mentioning, they have mentioned only eight. They have not mentioned Ketu there also.
But in the Navagraha Mandala, when we do the puja, Ketu...
There we go. Navagraha Mandala we are doing. Yeah, yeah, we are doing it. Ketu we are doing. We agree that it has got a position and everything. But Amarasimha, in his Grantha, he has only given eight. Ashtadikpalaka and eight grahas there. Navagrahas he has not given. Even when he gave the Digvarga starting, when he did the starting, there grahas were there, no? Ishastukaka Bhakkashta. So there also, he did not, he has not given the ninth graha. So he has given the eight grahas. This is why I think. He's according to him, eight grahas only exist or something, or there was a limitation of, there was no knowledge about the ninth graha or something, which I am unable to comprehend at this time. Maybe I should ask some elders and why it is not mentioned in Amarakosha. The other thing that we can do is to refer the other koshas like Vaidyanti kosha, Medini kosha, and see whether those grahas it is mentioned. Think we have our Bhagini, Aruna Bhagini, not come today for class. I will see if I can talk to her. She is doing some project on Vaidyanti kosha. So I will ask her if in those koshas it is mentioned.
Okay.
But so Amarasimha is not. Okay.
Okay. Sorry, sir. You go ahead. You complete it, sir. Whatever you are telling.
So Amarasimha has mentioned only eight grahas.
So the second question was, can you kindly repeat the Shani Mandau Pangu Kalau?
Shani Mandau Pangu Kalau. Shani Mandau Pangu Kalau. Chaya Putro Sitor Kajaha.
Chaya Putro?
Chaya Putro Avagraha Chinna. Chaya Putro Sito.
Sito,
again avagraha chinna, arkajaha, asitorkajaha, arkajaha.
So arkasya apatyam bhavan ityete, iti arkasya. Dhanyavada. Thank you, sir.
Radhika Mata, you have a question somewhere?
Hari Om. In Akte, Ushanas, as the name of Shukra, Ushanan, Ushana, Ushanaha, regent of the planet Venus, son of Bhrigu and preceptor of the Asuras. In the Vedas, he has the epithet Kavya given to him, probably because he was noted for his wisdom.
Okay.
So it refers to Shukra.
Shukra only, yes. Ushanas.
Yes.
Yeah, Shukra only. He was asking the origin and the meaning of it. So Ushanas, okay. The word Ushanas has come from Vashakantau, and it is referring to that which has got more brilliance, that planet which has got more brilliance.
Usha with Shankarasha and Shadananasha, there are two different words, is it? Usha.
Yes, there are two Ushana. Different words. This is Shankarasha.
Okay.
What we are now referring here is Shankarasha.
Okay, thank you.
Dhanyavada.
Dhanyavada.
Uttamam. Panchanadan, sir.
One small addition to the Ushana. Dhatu is right, Vashu plus Kanasi plus Sampra. Those are the two pratyayas that are added, and we get Ushana. So that is
correct.
is described in Apte dictionary.
So,
go ahead.
So kanasi, yeah, vashe kanasihi. There is one Aunadika Sutra, I think. It is not Paninian Sutra. Sometimes we don't remember Panini Sutras only. Aunadika Sutras we will not remember only. Right.
When it comes to Sapta Rishi, he only gives Atri, Marichi, and then Mukha is another Rishi, right?
Mukha. Marichi so, Angiraha, Atrihi, Pulastya, Pulaha, Kratu. Now mukha, the meaning of the word mukha is adi. The mukha is not the name of a rishi, sir. Mukha is adi. It is like adi, etc.
But understood, but it is not the rest of the rishis are not here, right? He simply says
rest of the rishi, there are only two rishis which are mentioned here, Marichi, right. Atri, that's all,
right.
So the mukha is ityadi. That Adi refers to Pulastya, Pulaha, Kratu, Vasishta, and others, who are also known as Chitra Shikhandinaha. There are another name for Chitra Shikhandinaha, Ityukte. See, the Saptarishis, they have a way of putting the Shikha. Shikha is there, no? The Shikha in the back. I am just showing by hand in the
camera. I say.
That Shikha, Chitra Shikhandinaha is, each of them have a particular way of representing their Shikhas and their lineage. So, which is why they were called as Chitra Shikhandinaha. So, it is a way of, so the moment you see the Shikha, we will refer to, he is a Saptarishi. He is an Atri Gotra, he is an Atri Gotra, he is a Marichi Gotra, he is an Angirasa Gotra. Like that, in older days, they used to refer like this. Nowadays, even keeping Shikha has become fashion. Each one keeps in his own way, and nobody follows any Dharma Shastra or any rule as to why this one. So, now this cannot be taken as a reference. The Shikha which people are keeping now, some people say it is because of Vedas, some people say it is because of Rishi. So there are different opinions currently there, but what according to Amar Simha's description of this Chitra Shikhandina is, the Vyakhyana is, Chitra Shikhandis are those who are having a special way of decorating their Shikha or representing themselves through the Shikha.
I just want to ask you another one, which is beyond the scope of this. However, I'll just put it in. Somebody in the group has an answer. Now that you mentioned Chitra Shikhandi, so the style of hairstyle, we call them Kudumi, right?
Kudumi, in Tamil, we call Kudumi. In Kannada, we call Juttu. In Telugu, I don't know what they call in Telugu.
So, is there a difference in the way they tie up the hair in every different rishis?
Yes.
Because some of them have long hair, they don't cut at all. Some of them cut the front of the head.
Some of them cut in front, like, see, yeah. You cut here.
Right.
And you put the head, take the hair backwards.
Right.
Then in Shukla Yajurvedis in North India, they will fully cut here. Fully cut here and have one Uchukudumi like this, right. One Shikha like this. That is one way of representing.
And then some put it on the right side of the head, some put on the left side of the head.
Dikshita, those who are doing yagas, they will have a different, like Soma, you may be in a particular Gotra and you may be a particular Veda, but if you are doing yaga, connected, if you are doing yaga, then you are supposed to have in a different way.
What is your connection? I know you said you are not an astrologer. I still ask the question. You don't have to answer beyond the score. He says starting from Lagna. But then Rashi and Lagna, they are the same number.
Yeah, see, he is telling Rashina Mudayo Lagna Muchyate. So he is defining Lagna by telling that what is Lagna. Rashina Mudayaha Lagna Miti Uchyate. That's the meaning of Rashi, Namudayo, Lagnam. Now we will have a question. What are these Rashis? Tetu Mesha Vrishadayaha. That is how Amara Simha goes. So Rashina Mudayo Lagnam means whenever you take a horoscope, there'll be 12 boxes. So the Lagna in the box, depending on the time, the time of birth, the Lagna is decided. So on that Lagna, from there we have to count Mesha Rashi, and there are 12 Rashis. That is what it means.
Thank you.
What, you had any other question, sir?
No, I don't have any other.
So if there are different ways of representing that 12 boxes in the horoscope, right. The South Indian method is different, which is 12, it will be like a square and 12 boxes.
Correct.
The North Indian methods will be different, it will have triangles, right. And it's a different way of representation.
Dhanyavada.
Venkatesh G.A.
I have a quick question. So Angi Rasaha, is it just a first generation when someone says Angi Rasasi Apatyam Puman, right? Is it just a first generation or any descendant of Angi Rasa is Angi Rasa?
Okay. Let me first define that. So the Rishi's name is Angiraha. The first Rishi's name is Angiraha. So Angirasaha Apatyam Puman, or Gotra Apatyam Puman, in that lineage or his direct son will be called as Angirasaha. Angiraha is the first person. Like, for example, let me give you one more example. Dasharatha is the first person. Anybody son of Dasharatha, grandson of Dasharatha will be called as Dasharathi. Dasharathasya Apatyam Puman Dasharathihi. Raghu is a person who was born in Raghuvamsha. Raghu is a king in Raghuvamsha. So Rama is also called Raghava. Dasharatha is also called Raghava. Rama's son Lava is also called Raghava because he is a Gotra. He is in that lineage. Raghoho Gotra Apatyam Puman. So for direct son and for lineage, we use the taddita pratyas. Taddita is a pratyaya, it's a suffix which we add to the nama pada, to the noun. There are certain meanings in which you have to add this kind of a pratyaya. So the Ashtadhyayi talks about it fully. The fourth pada and the fifth pada is full of taddita, the fourth adhyaya and fifth adhyaya, full of taddita pratyas. And these are apatyarthaka stadita pratyas. Apatyarthaka means the meaning of son and the lineage. Gotra apatya or apatya. So if you are Angirasa Gotra, which means your first rishi is Angiraha. So somebody will be Kaushika Gotra. That means the first rishi was Kushika. His name was Kushika. So Kushika's son is Kaushika. Kushika's Gotra will be Kaushika's.
Okay.
So if Pulastya is the first Rishi, all those people will be Paulastya. Like that. Okay. Vasishtha means their entire Gotra or sons will belong to Vasishtha. So the first letter will get Vriddhi. Pulastya will become Paulastya. Angiraha will become Angirasa. First letter will get Vriddhi.
Got it. So it is not just the first generation, it's the entire lineage.
Yes, entire lineage. It can also mean the first generation. First generation, first son. But it does not restrict to the first son. It can continuously, how much ever you can tell, countlessly.
Okay. I'm not as good as Brihaspati, but okay, I'm happy to have.
You are Barhaspatya Gotra.
I see. That's okay. Because the Vriddhi is the first thing. Brihaspati,
Barhaspatya.
Like Dhritarashtra, Dhartarashtra kind of thing.
Dhartarashtra. That's exactly.
All right. Thank you.
Dhanyavada. Chitra Tyagarajan. She has come out.
Namaste, sir. சார், இந்த லைன் நம்பர் 2 to 4 ஜூபிட்டர் குருவோட இதுல ஜீவ ஆங்கி ஆங்கிரசோ வாசபதிஹி சித்திர சிகண்டி ஜஹ இருக்கு. இங்க வந்து சித்திர சிகண்டினக வந்து பகுவச்சனம். இது என்ன இது சார், சிகண்டி ஜஹ அப்படின்னா
சிகண்டி ஜஹன் இருக்கா?
ஆமா, சிகண்டி ஜஹ வாசஸ்பதி சித்திர சிகண்டி ஜஹ வாசஸ்பதி
வாட் இஸ் தேர் இன் அவர் திஸ் ஒன் I will see the other okay. I have not brought the Vyakhyana book here, but okay. I will confirm tomorrow for okay. What is that for? Ja.
Okay.
Very apt.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Dhanyavaad, sir.
Dhanyavaad. Hema Hariharan. Prashna asti va? Hema Bhagini. Hema Hariharan, please unmute yourself. It went away, ma'am.
Hello, hello. Hema Hariharan. Namaste, sir. The Sanishwara Roda, the peer sonela, Chaya Putra of Dine. சனீஸ்வரர் சொன்னல சாயா புத்திர ஒரு இது ஆட் பண்ணல ஸ்லோகம் சொன்னல அது கொஞ்சம் ரிபீட் பண்ண முடியுமா?
சனி மந்தௌ பங்கு காலௌ சனி மந்தௌ பங்கு காலௌ
சனி நந்தௌ
சனி மாமா மந்தௌ சனி மந்தௌ பங்கு காலௌ
பங்கு சாலௌ
சால கா கா பங்கு கா சால கா கா
கா பங்கு தாலவ்
பங்கு கா கா கா
தா கரெக்டா?
கா 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 முதல் அக்ஷரம் கா
தா
கா 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 கா
ஓகே
பங்கு தாலவ்
பங்கு தாலவ் ஓகே. சாயா புத்ரோ அது என்ன ஸ்லோகம் சார்? இப்போ இந்த இதுல இந்த லைன் இதுல ஆட் பண்ணிக்கணுமா?
ஆட் பண்ணிக்கணும். அது சில புத்தகத்துல ஒன்னு ரெண்டு புத்தகத்துல இருக்கும் அது.
ஆ இதுல இல்ல, அதனால தான் கேட்டேன். சாய புத்ரோ சிதோ அட் கஜஹ. அப்புறம் என்ன சொல்லு?
முதல்ல என்ன சொல்ற? சனி மந்தௌ பங்கு சாலௌ சாயா
புத்ரோ திருப்பி சனி மந்தௌ பங்கு
காலௌ சாயா புத்ரோ சிதோர் கஜஹ
சிதோர் கஜஹ
அவ்வளவுதான்.
அவ்வளவுதான். சாயா புத்ரோ சிதோர் கஜஹ
அவ்வளவுதான். ஒரே லைன்.
தேங்க் யூ சார், தேங்க் யூ வெரி மச். தன்யவாதம்.
ரூப சுதா பகினி பிரஷ்னா அஸ்தி வா?
நமஸ்தே மகோதய. மேஷாதி ராசி நாம ஸ்லோகம்
ஓ அந்த ஸ்லோகமா?
மேஷ விருஷாதய
மேஷ மேஷாதி நாம் ராசி மேஷோ விருஷோத
மேஷோ ரிஷோ
ரிஷோ மேஷோ ரிஷோத மிதுனம்
மேஷோ ரிஷோ ரிஷோ வாஸ்
ரிஷோ ரிஷோத மிதுனம்
ரிஷோத மிதுனம்
கர்க்கட சிம்ஹ கன்யகே
கர்க்கட
கர்க்கட சிம்ஹ க சிம்ஹ கன்யகே
கர்க்கடக விசர்கமான் சார்
ஆமாம் கர்க்கடக சிம்ஹ கன்ய சிம்ஹ கன்யகே
கன்யகே மேஷ மேஷ விருஷோ
மேஷோ விருஷோத
மேஷோ விருஷோ மிதுனம்
நான் ஒன்னு செய்யறேன் இந்த வெப்சைட்ல போட்டுட்டு அதுல இருந்து நீங்க காப்பி பண்ணலீங்களா நான் சொல்றேன் நீங்க தப்பா எழுதிட்டு வரலாம்
சரி
நாளைக்கு போட வைக்கிறேன் வெப்சைட்ல
சரி சார்
ஓகே தன்யவாதம்
தேங்க் யூ
விப்ரநாராயண் மகோதயா கிமபி பிரஷ்னா அஸ்தி வா
ஹலோ நமஸ்தே மகோதயா when I was researching for a paper on Indian astronomy I happened to come across this Rashinam Udayo Lagnah in that Surya Siddhanta I was when I was studying that I got to know that the Rashi Mandala which rises in the east at a particular time is called the Lagna
okay
so I even have verified it with my father is an astrologer and I am okay. hobby astronomy so okay. I have asked what lagna is now and I have even seen it rising so the rashi mandala which rises at a particular time is the lagna is called the lagna of the time
is called
so when the child is born so okay. when the child is born at that time whichever rashi mandala rises this is lagna
very good thank you for sharing thank you very much your name is
Prasanna Venkatesh
yes. Prasanna Venkatesh yes, thank you very much for sharing Prasanna Venkatesh dhanyawada we should thank Prasanna Venkatesh for sharing this. We will reach out to him for all the astrological queries that we have he will research and tell us dhanyawadaha I think we will end the class here today we have to do some revisions of Amarkosha also which we do dhanyawadaha sarvebhyah ram 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 swasti prajabhyah paripalayantam nyayena margena mahimahishah go brahmanebhyah shubhamastu nityam loka samasta sukhino bhavantu ram 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 धन्यवाद आपका